I deeply apologize for the trouble and heartbreak that we caused today. You know, we've spent the last few months trying to get ahead of this whole threat so that we could provide as much notification and preparation time to the public. Today was something that I regret because I accept responsibility for this. This is my team. We made a mistake. We're going to take processes and study this so that this doesn't happen again.